Okay, we've got an email here from Paul. It says, hi, Robbie and Carrie. In Synaptic Package Manager, the program Clean Sweep, do you know this program, he says, it says, in orphaned files, is it safe to delete all of the orphaned files? In Windows 98, I know not to touch the executable files and the .sys files and config files. Is there a list of files not to touch in Intrepid IBEX? You're a 10-plus on computers on a good day. I'm a 2, so keep it simple. From Paul. Paul, thanks for watching. Thanks for your question. Essentially, we just got to be careful not to delete files that are in use. Now, orphan files, basically what that means, just so that you understand where that's coming from, an orphan file is something that's been left behind by an installation that's been uninstalled and is no longer needed. You know that in Linux, when you install an application, it will sometimes install other applications along with it, because those are called dependencies, programs that that application requires in order to run. So when you remove the first program, you know, the big program that required that, it's going to unlink the applications that it had installed along with the installation. So then all of a sudden these files become orphans. So that's not to say that they're not being used by other applications. It's not to say that maybe you're using them. But in a case where, you know, if you don't do anything in the terminal really, and it doesn't look like those files are being used, then you're probably safe to delete them. And if you want, just as a safety, keep a little bit of a record as to what it is that you're deleting, and you'll be fine to reinstall them after the fact from Synaptic again. But if hard drive space isn't an issue, if it's not an issue of needing to clear off space on your computer, it's probably fine just to leave those there, because they are just orphaned. They're just hanging out on your hard drive. They're taking up a little bit of space, but it's not like where with Windows, you get a whole bunch of stuff sitting in your registry and all of a sudden your computer is dog slow after a year. It doesn't quite work that way. So yes, the files are there, but they're unlinked. They're not being used. It's kind of your call. But it's probably safe to delete those. We just got to use common sense when it comes to what they are. And just if something stops working after you remove them, make sure that you know what it is that you need to reinstall.